Everything stacks up from third on back. Dale Earnhardt gets turned sideways. He'll take Schrader. Earnhardt and Schrader are in the wall. Walter leads off four.
Coming out of the finish, though, it is Michael Walter trying to hold off Dale Earnhardt Jr.